Hey guys, what's going on? It's Eric Pels here again. I wanted to talk to you today about routines and how important they are. So today, specifically, I'm going to talk about morning routine. You can do this at night as well, but you really want to set yourself up right for the day so that you bring in everything positive and successful that you can bring in. So a few things that I do. Right away, as soon as I wake up, I'll get out of bed. It sounds funny, but a lot of people kind of lay down there or hit the snooze button. I wake up, I sit up, I get my feet on the ground, I plant myself, and I take 4 breaths in with the nose and 4 breaths out with the nose. At the same time that I'm doing this, I'm thinking of everything happy, everything successful, everything joyful, everything working right while I'm breathing in. And then while I'm exhaling, letting it all go, I'm letting go of the negative, I'm letting go of the hateful, I'm letting go of all the bad things that are on my mind or that could potentially happen today. So 4 breaths in, 4 breaths out, and I do that 4 times. I get up right away, I walk right into the kitchen, I grab myself some water, staying hydrated is incredibly important throughout the day, and that's going to be very beneficial. Back with my fitness background, very beneficial to keeping a healthy body. So I stay hydrated. Some people have a specific amount of water they drink, 8 ounces, 1 cup. Like for me, it's just as much as I can actually gulp down. Sometimes it's 8 ounces, sometimes it's 12, sometimes it's 18. But I take that all down and I hydrate my body. As soon as I'm done with that, I go ahead into my phone. I grab my phone. I don't go look at Facebook. I don't go look at my emails. That's just kind of bogged me down. Right away, I go to YouTube and I look at the videos that are inspirational, motivational, kind of just excite me. So one of the people that I follow a lot is Eric Thomas or Evan Carmichael. Those people kind of excite me with the things that they do. So I go ahead and I listen to hopefully 5 minutes at one sitting, but maybe a little bit longer. Hopefully 5 minutes. I do this Monday through Friday. On the weekends, it's a little different just because I'm home. I'm home. I'm a family man, so I get up with my kids. But it's so important that you have some sort of routine. Those that are successful, talk to Richard Branson, Tim Ferriss, any CEO, any entrepreneur that is doing 7, 8 figures or more, they're going to have a specific routine. And sometimes down to the minute. Tony Robbins, he definitely has this. So make sure to have that routine because that's already setting yourself up for success for the rest of the day. Because why? You've already accomplished a task. Or maybe like you, or like me, if you've had 4 tasks in the morning that you've already accomplished, you're already feeling good about yourself. The last thing I do is before I go anywhere, before I do anything serious or specific, is I make my bed. Sounds crazy, but simple. Make your bed, and that's one task that you have completed for your day. That is something that makes you happy. It makes you complete because now your room looks that much better. So hopefully these things help you out. Hopefully you set up your own morning routine. If you got questions, there should be some links below here that you can go to for affirmations in the morning, as well as motivational links. But hopefully you set yourself up a morning routine as soon as possible. Let us know in the comments when you do. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Continue on.